I like trains.
You hear it?
Yeah, I hear it.
I think this is coal. Empty coal or intermodal?
I'll bet you it's empty coal.
We'll see. 544 axles. That's it. I'm still waiting. That's what I walked down there for. I saw lights. I'm like, oh crap. Sounds like it's speeding up. Where is this thing? I think it was a Gevo.
Oh, the huge ones?
Yeah. I have no idea what train this is.
Ah, sounds good.
Imagine listening to this with earbuds. This is going to be so fun. That's the... Wow, it's speeding up. Must have been going really slow.
Oh,
yeah. There it is.
It's slow.
What engine is Gevo?
No,
it's not a Gevo. Well, it's a Gevo. It's not a... It might be an ES44AH. Oh, wait. Yeah, it's intermodal. It's intermodal.
I thought it was
southern
for some.
I did too.
I thought it was me and me
both. Another second gen K5HL. What?
It made a dollar check for us.
Oh yeah? $7.91.
$7.91. I've seen that locomotive before.
Double stack intermodal. This might be Q137. You see, COVID's still going on, but before COVID wasn't as much of a problem, I guarantee you that double stack train would be linked with Q217 because there were no auto racks during COVID. They just put the auto racks on another train, but now they're separate. This is a longer one. It's 544 axles. I'm saying around 130 cars for intermodal right here. It was an elephant-style train. There's both the engines are there. Everything's an ES44AH so far. Now it's single stack. I wonder if we'll see an Amazon soon. Fireworks again. There's a DPU on this or not. Oh, look at that one. Is that propane or something? I don't know. Yikes. I love intermodals. thing's probably over very soon. Oh wait, is that an engine? Oh no, that's just a double stack. The one random double stack, that looked a little weird. Q137. That's it.